So it seems that Butler is one of the luckiest members of Eagles Nation around, except that's not exactly the case.
I guess the technical name is myocarditis, but I basically had a virus that attacked my heart.
In February of 2016, this condition caused Butler to have a stroke. We spoke to the Philly native from where he now lives in Arizona.
It was just kind of one of those things, just kind of puts things in perspective.
With recovery came that new perspective and a bucket list wish: attending every Eagles game in the 2018-2019 season.
My original goal was just to go to the regular season games, and then we snuck our way into the playoffs, and I'm like, well, now I got to go to Chicago.